Are you getting error code 10600 while playing FC25? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the EA app. When you are getting error 10600 while playing FC25, first of all, restart the EA app. From the EA app, click on the three horizontal line menu and select Exit. You can also click on the Help tab and select the Restart App option. Wait till the app restarts. To completely close the app, right-click on the Windows Search menu and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab, right-click on all processes related to the EA app and select the End Task option for each process. Then relaunch the app and check. You can also restart your PC and then relaunch the game and check. Method 2. Rename the FC25 folder. The first solution you can try to fix error code 10600 in FC25 is to rename the FC25 folder. To rename the FC25 folder, go to your profile and then select Documents. Next, find the FC25 game folder. Right-click on the folder and rename it to FC25 Copy. Method 3. Check the internet connection. You can also get FC25 error codes due to an unstable internet connection. This is important as you cannot play the game properly without a stable internet connection. You can check the internet speed from speedtest.net. So restart the router or the modem to fix the issue primarily. Turn off the router or modem and disconnect it from the power source. Wait for a couple of minutes before reconnecting everything. Now turn on the router or modem and check if this has fixed the problem. Method 4. Check the FC25 server status. Sometimes due to server outage, you can get FC25 error codes. So check the game server status here and see if there is any problem or if the server is under maintenance. If there is any issue on the server side, then wait till the server becomes up and live again. Then relaunch the game and check. Method 5. Run FC25 with administrative privileges. The next thing you can try is running the game with administrative privileges. Sometimes the game files may require administrative privileges to run. Go to the game installation folder. You can also right-click on the application you are using. Next, select Show More options. Open Properties. Go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program as an administrator. Click on Apply and then on OK to save the changes. Method 6. Try a different compatibility mode. Another thing you can do is change the compatibility mode. To do that, open the game properties. Then go to the Compatibility tab. Check the box for Run this program in compatibility mode for the option. Select a Windows version and click on Apply and then on OK. Method 7. Launch the game from the installation folder. If you are playing the game on Steam, open Steam Library. Right-click on the game. Go to Properties. Select Installed Files and click on Browse. This should take you to the game installation folder. Try launching the game from here. If the error persists, move on to the next solution. Method 8. Verify the game files. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause errors like this. So verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 9. Log out and log into your EA account. The next thing you can try is log out of your EA account and then log in again. To do that, click on your profile icon at the top right corner of the EA app homepage. Select logout option. Then wait for some time and then log in with your account credentials. Launch the game and check now. Method 10. Repair or reinstall anti-cheat. Go to the installation folder for FC25. Open the folder and then open the installer folder. Look at the EA anti-cheat folder and open it. Double-click on the EA anti-cheat installer. From here, select your game. Click on the repair option, then click on OK. Next, go to the game installation location and select the folder. Then click on the select folder option. This should repair the anti-cheat. Next, click on update so that you can make sure everything is up to date. You can also select the uninstall option to uninstall the anti-cheat completely. Next, select the game from the drop-down menu and click on the install button to install the anti-cheat. It will also get reinstalled when you try to run the game next time. Method 11. Close the background applications. You should also close the programs running unnecessarily in the background, as these programs can conflict with your game and cause errors. To do so, right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the processes you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to terminate. Then exit the window. You can restart your PC and then relaunch the game and check. Method 12. Troubleshoot the graphics drivers. The next thing you should do is troubleshoot your graphics drivers. Right-click on the Windows Search button and choose Device Manager. Go to the Display Adapters section and then expand it. Right-click on your graphics driver and select the Update Driver option. Click on the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. If updating graphics drivers doesn't work, you can reinstall them. Expand the Display Adapters section and right-click on your graphics driver. Click on the Uninstall Device option and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. After installation of the drivers, install them again. For the AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and then run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, install and run the GeForce Experience. You should visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once done, restart your PC. Then rerun the app to check for any updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. Method 13. Run the game on a dedicated graphics card. If you have multiple GPUs for your system, then make sure to use the one for gaming, as this can tackle the graphics intensive tasks well. So using the dedicated GPU for gaming can avoid issues while playing FC25. There are different ways to check if you are running the dedicated graphics card depending on your operating system and the specific card you have. You can follow the method shown here. Press the Windows key plus R to open the Run utility. Type devmgmt.msc and press Enter to open Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and you should see two adapters listed here. One for your dedicated graphics card and the other one for your integrated graphics card. The dedicated graphics card will have a longer and more specific name than the integrated one. The dedicated graphics card may also have a higher memory size listed. So make sure to run the game with a higher memory size to avoid loading or crashing issues. Method 14. Contact EA support for help. If the methods shown in this video could not fix the EA anti-cheat error while playing FC25, then you can reach out to EA support for help. You can get in touch with live support through the official EA help site, or you can reach out via X, formerly Twitter, or Facebook for help as well, if you prefer. And there you have it. the methods to fix error code 10600 in FC25. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the solution. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.